this here, as you can see there, that part there is the gas. This copper pipe here I used.
What are you, oh, you're just talking about, you're recording it.
Right, I used that from the old installation, and then I used some flexible tubing on these here to pin. I cut these way back, and I put a new valve in there to be able to shut the water off there. And then just a new little chimney flue. And stepping back, you can see the overall installation by Pete's Handyman Contracting Company.